Hello and welcome to Tutorials Point. In social media marketing, we have come to the conclusion of the tutorial called social media marketing. So what are the chapters that we have seen? What are the videos that we have seen? Let us review them one by one. These are some of the chapters that we have done on social media marketing. Introduction to social media marketing, what is social media marketing, how social media marketing works, so on and so forth are some of the things that we have seen. Introduction, then we have also seen the difference between social media marketing and social media optimization. What is social media marketing? What is social media optimization? What is the difference between social media marketing and social media optimization? We have also seen some of the platforms in terms of what are the channels or the website that are available for us on social media, including Facebook, Twitter, LinkedIn, StumbleUpon, Dig. We have seen Instagram, Pinterest, so on and so forth. We have seen Facebook, completely dedicated one chapter on Facebook, on one video on Facebook, how you can go about creating your Facebook profile page, how you can create a business page on Facebook, how you can actually create an ad on Facebook is something we have seen. Live videos, live tutorials. We have seen on Twitter the same thing, how you can go about creating a business page on Twitter, the Twitter analytics and so on and so forth. We have also seen similar things on LinkedIn. What is LinkedIn? How LinkedIn works? How you can create a business page on LinkedIn? LinkedIn analytics. We have also seen the same thing on Google Plus, how you can create a business page and how you can actually create a profile page on Google Plus, on what are the top strategies that you can think of implementing in Google Plus. We have also seen what is Instagram, how Instagram works, how you can create a profile page on Instagram, and how you can actually interact, engage and communicate with users on Instagram. Next, we have seen video marketing. What is video marketing? What are the statistics that are available for us on video marketing? What are the top strategies that we need to implement as far as your video marketing plan is concerned? What are the various video types ad that are available for us is something we have seen in that. We also seen social bookmarking. What is social bookmarking? How it is different from social media? What are the top trends that you need to think of implementing as far as social bookmarking is concerned? What are the top social bookmarking sites that are available for us? We also seen blogging, how blogging works, why blogging is important for your brand or the business, how you can go about create a blog. Then we have seen business branding, how you can actually create a brand for your business. The brand identity, the brand management is something that we have seen, business branding. We have also seen how you can use social media to create your own personal brand. We have seen the metrics and return on investment, how metrics are measured, what is return on investment as far as social media marketing is concerned. We also seen social media analytics that are available for us into lot of social media analytics. Facebook has got its own analytics, Twitter has got its own analytics, LinkedIn has got its own analytics. Besides from these analytics, there are external analytical tools that are available. We have seen all of them. We have seen some of the best practices that you can think of implementing as far as your roadmap implementation for social media marketing is concerned, is something that we have seen in the best practices. And we have also seen the social media marketing plan. What should be the key ingredients of your social media marketing plan? We also seen social media marketing expert, how you can go about making yourself a brand and identity as a social media marketing expert. We have also seen the ultimate guide. What is the ultimate guide? What are the key ingredients of the ultimate guide of social media marketing? So these are some of the chapters, these are some of the videos that we have created on social media marketing. Hope you like it, hope you learn it, and hope you benefit from it. Thank you so much for watching. Hope to see you again.